Rachel Smith, 21, Clarksville, Tennessee.
Here she comes, Tennessee! Tennessee.
Tennessee.
Wisconsin, spotlight on Tennessee. Rachel Smith was the managing editor of her university's newspaper. She dreams of a career in journalism.
Five to go now.
Oh, I'm so passionate about education, volunteering. I see myself having my own philanthropic organization to give back and to make sure that children in impoverished areas are getting the education that they need.
Tennessee.
Nevada. Now we are calling Tennessee.
Nevada.
Thank you very much. Tennessee, come on over. Tennessee, tell us about the volunteer work that you did in South Africa.
Oh, it was amazing. In the month of January of 2007, I had the opportunity to volunteer at the Oprah Winfrey Leadership Academy in South Africa for girls. And it was absolutely incredible. 11 different languages are spoken in South Africa, and many of the girls, the 151 girls that are there at the academy, speak 4 or 5 of these South African languages. And it was amazing and really sparked my interest in helping impoverished individuals, especially children. So hopefully someday I'll get to go back.
Tennessee, thank you very much.
Join us, Kansas. Next, Tennessee, please pick out your judge. This is from Vince Young. If you could be famous man for one day, who would you be and why? Famous man.
I would have to say Will Smith. He just comes to mind. I love his humor. I love his character, his integrity, the roles he takes on in his acting career. I think he's a great man, a great family man, and someday I'll strive for that as well. Family woman, that is. But yeah, great guy.
Thank you very much, Will.
All right, Kansas, come on over. Your turn. Grab a good one.
Tennessee.
Kansas.
Okay, this is it. Ladies, please join us down here. Come and join us. This is the moment we've all been waiting for. How are you doing, ladies? We've got plenty of time.
Come on now, Tim.
If for any reason the new Miss USA cannot fulfill her duties, the first runner-up will take over. The first runner-up is Rhode Island. And so Miss USA 2007 is Tennessee. Well, that's it. Thank you very much to Hollywood and to the state of California, to Tara Connor, and to you, of course, Nancy O'Dell, and the little one.
Thank you very much, Tim. We will see you all at the 2007 Miss Universe pageant in Mexico on NBC. Good night, everybody.
Hotel accommodations furnished by the Wilshire Grand Los Angeles Hotel. Wilshire Grand, close to perfection and everything else. American Airlines offers 4,000 flights to 250 cities and 40 countries around the world every day. We know why you fly. We are American Airlines.
Your local news is next.